as we can come here and connect around Nina's beautiful sculpture. So basically, it's got a start, and I'll share it with you so you can sing along if you like. I've written the words down. So it begins with sing the name of one of the names of the great mother, and then we can all join together in a really easy refrain that goes
Namaste, 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 Namo, Namo.
So we'll see how that goes. I'd really love to hear you raise your voices in the spirit of peace. Even if you just have a little hum along, don't be perturbed by the language. But yeah, otherwise just close your eyes and listen, maybe take a deep breath and just connect with what peace means personally for you. You know, whether it's a sense of safety, security, whether it's a sense of comfort, whether it's the touch of your lover or your partner, whether it's a beautiful blue sky, whether it's being free from suffering, free from pain in your body. Whatever peace means to you, I'd like to invite you to connect with that as you join us. Shakti Sundari. Namaste.